Dracocyllist. Maybe this SC-14C will be good in Cyllist. Who knows? Nice job jumping in the spa.
Nice and warm. We're up near the shuttle, I think. I had first kill with a melee. They're all in the back, sort of down the hill from there.
They're all downhill?
Yeah.
Yeah, they got a blaster cannon set up to guard the uphill area.
I don't see anyone down there.
The advantage is ours.
Are you looking down the right way?
They're in the shuttle area now.
There's one to the left of the shuttle.
The rebels are taking this.
Thanks.
To the left of the shuttle on the rocks.
EL-44.
Falling
behind.
And now we're losing.
God damn it, I walked right into that imploder. Nice.
I've been abusing the melee shield pretty hard.
Sounds like fun.
Way at the back, behind the crate, sort of.
Fuck.
Oh.
there goes that gun I picked up.
And I get home and shot it. It spawned me on the rebel side, which is kind of better.
Enemy fire up ahead!
That CDN specialist guy was by our spawn.
I got pulse cannoned immediately on landing. What the heck?
I wish we didn't have such terrible teammates. Like, just look at our bottom two. Bottom, that's like so bad.
You can't lock an orbital strike through the shield either for some reason.
That was hilarious, your shield just...
Look at this, 97. 98. There we go.
I have 18 and 6, I can't do anything else.
Yeah, look at you, 19, 18. I've got 10, which is more than I ever...
Yeah, well, we got a 2 and 9 and a 1 and 10 on the bottom.
And someone else who rage quit, who was like 0 and 6.
This is a bad map, though. Okay, this is the worst map. The hangar's the second worst. At least the hangar, you can tell where you are. It's got a predictable geometry. Landmarks. I think the worst thing about the hangar are all the stupid ties in the ceiling, so you can't jetpack anywhere.
You can land on the ties, though, which is really funny.
It is, but, like, you know, generally they just impede you jetpacking around the hangar, which seems like it'd be fun. Instead, you just get a tie.
They have some map glitches that let you get out of bounds there if you jump through the wall at certain points, but it's not useful, you just get stuck.
Dice.
You can't shoot back.
Oh, have we tried this one before?
No, it hasn't come up yet.
Huh. Well,
alright, I'm out, guys. Good luck.
Alright.
See you later. Nice game. So it's another Hoff map. I didn't expect there to be
Yeah.
Swing up here, stay the map.
Can't believe I didn't kill that guy.
Look out behind you.
It's useful up top, though.
Yeah, the top seems like a decent place to be.
You hit an artificial ceiling. I'll laugh if this will be the one that we end up winning. Yeah, this is nice and good. Oh crap, I got sniped. Look out. I got sniped with a pulse cannon, careful.
So did I.
The caves are real nice. It's like Crisis Warhead in here.
Yeah, it's very pretty.
I'm not sure that makes a big map, but...
Scanners indicate the Imperials have lost half of their troops.
Shotgun up there.
Ooh, I got smart homing shot. It came right through the rock, too.
Ow.
Yeah, it's really looking at that. The E3 killed both of us. Nowhere near overheating.
Oh my god, really? Where are they coming from?
Look out behind you.
Yeah, they were behind, both behinds me.
Pretty chill. They're trying to shoot me.
No, I fell off.
Ooh, explosive.
Stormtrooper on top. He's still here. Got him.
God damn.
What? I guess it's...
What? What? Oh, God damn it. We're so what? Close. What? They won. It said draw, but it was a mistake.
We're cursed. This is it. The apocalypse. Whoa. I don't think we can win, man. Hey, Probad, what do you think?
I'm gonna take a break.
Yeah, I'll take a break too. Damn. One match, guys.
I don't think it's doable. Oh hey.
How long is the AFK timer? Just wait in a queue for someone to carry.
I don't know if we tried this one ever.
Oh, I already quit.
Okay. That would be in the server.
I'm gonna take a break too. So.
Good idea. I'll just turn on mute. When I'm unmuted, you'll see, you can tell I'm back in the channel.
Fair enough.
Okay, see you later.